Hello everyone, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. This is your host Chaotic Justice Gaming here. I did all this off camera. I was over here previously. Then I came up over here. I had to climb up this like waterfall thing. I should have showed that on camera, that was pretty interesting. Then I came over here and I was gonna get this ancient vessel real quick. I just overridden him. He might help out a little bit because there's two bellabacks over here. And yeah, there's an ancient vessel right here. Go and get that real quick. And I think there's something to look at here. By text. Yep. This text. Summer sale. Yum now. The yum now summer sale starts now. Yum now. Hey fitness buffs, how's that summer six pack coming? Need a little extra boost? Yum Now loaded protein cartridges are 30% off through July 15th. Yum Now loaded protein cartridges are made from 100% all natural whey protein, and talk about easy. Just install it in any Yum Now nutritional printer and you'll be on the fast track to a real beach, real bod you always wanted. Yum Now. Leave avatar sexing to the thugs. Okay then. I have no idea what that was about. It was interesting.
To override these machines, I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.
Oh, that's the freeze one too. Okay, sweet. Where did he go? He went over there. Oh, he's still on this thing. Huh. That's very interesting. Overridden him and he don't like follow me or nothing. This is really odd and interesting. Alright, I'm gonna need to make my way over here to silence this thing. Let me... Yeah, it should be active. Yeah, I already did that. I did run into another corrupted zone. I ain't worried about that. What's this? Bellowback lens. Special items is that, okay. Collectibles, yeah. I have all four of these, sweet. So I need one more ancient vessel, nice. What'd that look like? Is it this one? I like how they all have different markings on them. That's pretty cool. It's like a thermos. Most of them are cups, like coffee or mugs, I guess. However you want to look at it. I'm just gonna go back. I don't need to worry about the bellowax. I thought he was going to attack him, but never mind. That would have been interesting. Two bellowax against a sawtooth. Yeah, I had to leave. I got me a strider to get over here, and then I had to climb up the wall. So yeah, I had to leave him down there. Let's cross this, hopefully. Maybe. Alright. What's this building about? Is this rock, probably?
Refreshing.
Supply crate, sweet. Ah, supply crates, sweet. I like them, they're nice to have. Find. What's over here? Rock. Probably another rock. No, it's a root. Swords. I'm gonna try to find this metal flower real quick on my way to where I need to go to where Silence says to go. A watcher? What is that, turkey? Because I can kill the turkey. Rich meat. Kind of hate going in the water. She like gets so slow. And more herb. Sweet. Alright. I don't feel like crossing that. There's a bridge up here though. I'll cross that. Real quickly, hopefully. And I was climbing up here and I went into there. So like I should said, I should probably did on camera. That was a thing about it. Oh well. Alright, more medicinal stuff. Sweet. Let me fill that thing up.
I'll tuck that away.
Boar. Watcher, dead watcher. Yeah, metal power. Okay, sweet. Charger. Alright. Let's get this flower. It's right about here. In case anyone's following where I'm picking these up. Okay, yep. Yeah, a lot of flowers. Alright, stick over there. The path. Just need to be careful with this charger here. Probably go around him, maybe. I'm hoping. Alright, hopefully he don't get me. He did see me. He's, yeah. It's raining. My visibility's down. Man, that had a long reach. All right. Get this boar. Another watcher. Get him. Let's see. All right. Cool. There is a campfire over here, which is nice. That sucks, it's not showing up really on the map until I'm really close to him. I'll go to him.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Oh, who's looking for me? Oh, never mind.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there,
Exactly, he's like...
Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in.
Yep. Alright, let's talk to this merchant. I don't think I got anything to sell real quick. Oh yes, these two things. Okay, sweet. Get rid of those. All right. Yeah, I'm still on the right path. Climb the escarpment. Hopefully it's easier than it sounds. Okay, here we are.
There are the handholds, right where you said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
Campfire up here too, sweet.
Alright, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company.
That is pretty crazy looking, though.
It's a long way to come just for a campfire.
The rain and all that.
I guess I should rest up.
One quick save. Should do a manual save. Oh well. Her head's in her shoulders.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict Tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
Hmm.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Now, come on. It was just getting good. I know your frustration, girl. Okay.
Gonna be tight.
That's what she said. Oh. Oh wow. There's a corruption zone?
Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
Oh god.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
The easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
True. Jesus. I don't know if I can take down a long leg silently. I guess I could try it for the video, see what happens. I'll do it when it's like the last one though, yeah. I don't feel like dealing with all of them if I can't take it down. That was a watcher, right? Yep. He's just... He has two long legs. Another watcher over there, okay. Like I said, I'm not sure if I can take down a long leg silently. I'd hate to put down traps and like, yeah, they all come out. Here, my skills. Yeah, I do a lot more damage, so hopefully, do we got 4 skill points. Says greatly increased chance knock off. Heavy spear will knock down machines faster. Heavy spear attacks do increased damage. That's 5 there. I wish I had another one for that. Alright. Couldn't. stock up on my guys. I think I'll actually do this over here.
Out of range.
Maybe. Can I get this herb? Just in case I can't take him down, I can walk over there. Alright. Moment of truth, guys. See if I can take this long leg down. I kind of have my doubts, but we will see. Oh, come on. Deal with. All right. Let's. Now I know I can't take him down one hit. So that's a little. All right. Where do you go? If I can take him from here, then that'd be awesome. There you go. Oh. Kind of doing this silently. Alright, I might be able to take him down from this distance. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, cool. Pick these guys up. Oh, yeah, I ain't gotta waste them. No shards. What's this? Wax root. I don't really care for that. I think I can hear the. Tall neck. This rock. Gonna pick this one up too. Oh, that's the freeze root. Okay. Shoot. I guess I could have did from above. I don't know. So confused now. Alright, go up here. Ah, nice. Get up here. Get this supply crate. Another supply crate.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Dank. Scrappers. These I'm pretty sure I can take down one hit, so I am hoping. If I can't, we will have problems. I'll go down there in a second. Huh. That almost looks like a Deathbringer right there. Interesting. I can't reach him. Wait till this guy gets close. Don't. Come on. I'm gonna search you real quick. Alright. Go ahead and do that. I love that skill. Lure and call to your death. Come on. Come on, buddy. Yeah. Oh, that pushed me out. Interesting. Alright. Try to get this guy. Get him closer. Take him down, because there'll be two more after this guy. Yeah. Okay, over here then. Maybe. It's like they don't want to go down. Let's see. No, they're over there. Let's see, I can get over here. Real quick. Like. Maybe go over here. Maybe. I'm not sure if I can come across the river thing. If I can, that'd be awesome. Nope, can't. Alright, darn. Is there another one over there? Let's see. Yeah, they won't cross the river thing. So that kind of sucks. I'll say those. Yeah, that was another one over there. I guess there is some over there. Some hidey place. I think I will leave this episode right here, guys. And next episode, we will deal with what we need to deal with, apparently. So like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.